99% of the 398 rules mandated by Dodd-Frank have been instituted. There is certainly a case to be made for being careful when writing this legislation, but I will quote Sheila Bair, former FDIC chair who you just mentioned. She says, this stuff doesn't get any better with time. The longer you wait to finalize the rules, the more they get watered down, the more exceptions that get built in, people's memories about the crisis start to fade and the pressure isn't there. You combine that with the lobbying power of the banks, and the Sunlight Foundation recently reported on this. There were 218 meetings between regulators and bank lobbyists compared to 153 with pro-reform groups. I mean, to say that there is an inordinate amount of money and power being thrown at unwinding or watering down some of the provisions of Dodd-Frank, I don't think is news to you, but I wonder how you respond to that.